the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my